Yeah, leave a bunch of that pulp for the other dog. Then you'll be shitting wax turds.